week without actually looking at a calendar or your phone?
What does it feel like?
Yeah, what does it feel like today? Or how full is my laundry basket? Like, how close am I to doing laundry again? Because that means I'm at the end of the week. You know? The little barometers you use.
Yeah, it's trash in our house.
Yeah. It's that kind of stuff. See, my garbage pickup's Monday, so Sunday's over, you know what I mean? Like, you're rummaging around the house, clearing out all the cans.
I got a long driveway.
That's right, the Tasker compound.
Yeah, right. The quote figure,
the Tasker compound.
The Tasker state where the owner and proprietor walks his trash to the road himself with his trusty dog.
That's right.
Right, yeah. Yeah, the butler did not do it. Yeah. Yeah, they... So,
you know, the funny thing that I saw on Twitter, Steve, was there's like this little tete-a-tete argument. Like, people are like, hey, I'm just saying. Now the Sabres have more wins in October than the Bills. And
they are in it together. You can tell that. They like, you seem to like each other. And they're playing hard. And they, you know, they do this, that thing in the other end of the eye, the forecheck thing. And they skate hard back.
Forecheck. Backchecking, yes.
Is that skating back hard as backchecking?
Yeah.
They hustle all the time. And they seem to, and they seem to do, you know, they seem to do stuff I haven't seen it in a while.
Yeah.
And I'm like, hey. We were in the seats last night. We actually got a chance to sit up in a suite, right, with a bunch of Bills employees right there. You, of course, were not there.
I was not there.
I invited you.
Wildly optimistic viewpoint.
Wildly optimistic is it might be an understatement.
Yeah.
Even so, but yeah.
You rarely live in the middle of anything, so. You're always on the edges.
You got to live in the middle. It's easy. I tell you, it was fun.
Yeah.
We got there, like I said, a little late. Just we're getting in. We were down 1-0. No.
The Taskers have to make the entrance.
Listen, we were driving in, and they go up 1-0.
That was good.
I totally out of myself. So I showed up late, although I didn't want. That's not my thing. I show up early.
Okay.
Except for yesterday. Except for my fault.
Okay.
Don't go there. Oh, like, there's a story right there.
So
there's a story there.
Right. So
we won't go there as much as I
have to do with the hoodie that I bought too. The fire.
Oh, Steve.
I'm the leader. Respect this draw. I'll say this though, and I watched it.